There's also a very interesting anecdote about how you got admission into school. जब पोल खुली जा रही है तो थोड़ी सी और.
You see what happened when I had to be admitted in school. My father wanted to put me in a convent, which was Queen Mary's High School. And then they discovered that one of the conditions was that both parents must speak English. Now, neither my father nor my mother could speak English. So Sardar Jafri's wife, Sultana Jafri, posed as my mother. And my father's friend, Munish Narayan Saxena, posed as my father. And that was that. Many years later, my vice principal called me and said, Shabana, I went to a Kavi Sammelan yesterday in a Mushaira, and the man who was reciting poetry as Kaifi Azmi looks very different from the man who comes on your...
For parent-teacher meetings.
For parent-teacher's meetings. So I turned blue in the face and I said, he's been suffering from typhoid and so he's lost a lot of weight. And after that, I made sure he never came. So that was my entry into school.
I must also tell you something about my childhood. It may sound absurd, or maybe that I'm trying to be witty, but it's not so, it's real. When I was 4 or 5 years old, I was 100% convinced that Stalin is my grandfather. Genuinely, I really believed that Stalin is my grandfather. And I so very clearly remember, perhaps I was 5 or 6, when it dawned upon me that it's not true. And I remember that disappointment. That, oh God, somebody else. अच्छा एंड देन बचपन में अब ये तो होना ही था अब मैं खाना खाता था तो अब नहीं ये खाना अच्छा नहीं तो माय मदर यूज्ड टू टेल मी तुम जब जेल जाओगे इनकलाब के लिए वहां तुम्हें ऐसा खाना मिलेगा तो तुम क्या करोगे तो मैं खाने लगता था भाई वो तो खाना पड़ेगा एंड देन दे समबडी टोल्ड मी कि जेल में जो खाना होता है उसमें मिर्चें बहुत होती हैं तो एट द एज ऑफ 5 or 6 आई स्टार्टेड ईटिंग चिली दैट वन डे आई गो टू जेल फॉर रेवोल्यूशन एंड तो
तैयारी हो
जाए हां ये तो ये हमारे बचपन तो ऐसा गुजरा है
जी हां जी हां
And we were told that money is not important.
Jee.
I realized after many years that they were wrong. देखिए, आपको एक सीक्रेट बताता हूं मैं. दुनिया का हर शायर विदाउट एक्सेप्शन समझता है कि जो मैं लिखता हूं बस मैं ही लिख सकता हूं.
Including you.
Everybody. इन्हें खैर इन माई केस तो कुछ सच्चाई भी है ये बात पक्की होती है लेकिन जहां तक ये प्रोग्रेसिव राइटर का जो ग्रुप था उनमें कहीं जो होते हैं आर्टिस्ट चाहे वो पेंटर्स हों चाहे वो सिंगर्स हों चाहे वो पोएट्स हों चाहे राइटर उनकी ईगोज बड़ी डेवलप्ड होती है तो वो तो उनके अंदर हमेशा चलता रहता है कुछ ना कुछ कभी कभी लेकिन इन लोगों में इट वॉज वन बिग क्लैन कृष्ण चंद्र सरदार जाफरी इसमत चुगताई राम सिंह बेदी मजरू साहिर कैफी जानसार ये सारे के सारे जो लोग थे ये एक क्लैन था